You are watching UNICEF television.
On the streets of Dushanbe, Zarrina walks with her friend Zuhal Ramoni, an outreach worker who is helping her change her life. Zarrina is 18 and has been a sex worker for 2 years. She dreams of getting a high school education and escaping her current occupation. But for now, she has found a calling, teaching her colleagues about the risks of sexually transmitted diseases.
I tell other girls they should stay away from prostitution. It is something you will regret. There are so many risks, such as syphilis, HIV, and AIDS, that can affect your health and ultimately your life. For those already involved in prostitution, I tell them, if you sense any type of illness, please visit the doctor. A timely visit to the doctor can save your life.
Zarrina is taking part in what's known as youth-friendly health services, a UNICEF-supported project targeting young sex workers, intravenous drug users, and others vulnerable to the spread of HIV and AIDS, among other problems. It aims to make sure that more than a third of the most at-risk young people regularly visit special clinics where they can receive treatment and counseling. The clinics also offer confidential testing for HIV and other diseases. In Tajikistan, injecting drug users account for more than half of all cases of HIV. Commercial sex workers are also at high risk, with about 1 in 5 younger than 18. The youth-friendly health services program also takes its message from the clinics to the streets, with outreach workers like Zuhal, who befriends sex workers and teaches them how to protect themselves.
My wish for them is that they will find their way, that this will be merely a hard experience that they remember as a bad dream. Let it be a lesson learned. I want them to get an education and then educate their own children in a healthy way, in a society free of stigma and discrimination. Because it's mainly a lack of education that's brought them down this path.
Encouragement that not only keeps girls like Zarrina HIV-free, but also gives them hope they can change their future. In Dushanbe, Tajikistan, this is Steve Nettleton reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.